conclusion, you don't want to watch the video, but once you stream it, you actually get a donation of $2,769 from the founder of G2A, which is a really popular and highly profitable game website. The donation text he sent me was, and she does, which is trying to promote his website, and she didn't know what G2A was or something like that. Oh, it's gone! You know, some people have a lot of nerve to call me while I'm doing a commentary. My mom's gonna regret that. Anyways, though, she thought this guy was trying to promote his website on her stream, and started talking shit about him right after he donated $2,700, and he ended up actually donating another $500 later so that he could explain the situation and what was going on, and that's when she realized she really messed up bad. So he went in and gave Ninja a big donation, and when Ninja saw it, the text said that he was actually going to use all his credit cards, so it was like as a joke, like I said. But Ninja wasn't happy about this, and actually, I think, refunded it. He got mad about it, really pissed off.
See you guys later. Thanks for watching. Jabang.
Dynasty's trickery for you, and that's going to be called the top five most strict parents ever, and all this cool stuff. A TV show called The World's Strictest Parents. On this TV show, they have really strict parents, and then they have these kids that are complete total delinquents come into these parents' houses, and the parents try to fix them. And sometimes these parents, their strictness, it even shocks me. But before we end this video, if you guys know somebody with strict parents, make sure to leave a like in this video. And tell me down in the comment section below if you guys have strict parents or not. And if you do, then tell me all about it and all the stuff that you hate. And if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to the channel because that would really help out. But let's go ahead and get into this top five. And then number five, these two teenagers are staying with their white family for a little while to get taught a lesson. And they got there, everybody got acquainted, and then the dad gave them a little tour of the place. And meanwhile, the mom was up and searching their luggage, so going through all their stuff and checking to see if there's anything bad in there. The kids did not know this, but then after this happened, they sat down and talked to each other, and we're going over house rules. And that's the part that I'm going to show you.
Some of those answers. Cell phone charger.
And we wanted to know that before we asked them.